You know, I run and organize my races. And the closest to my heart are those right races that have special advocacies. You know, like Human Race Against Rotavirus. And I have learned that rotavirus is the leading cause of diarrhea. In that, it kills 13 children 5 years or younger. That's why Human Race Against Rotavirus is an opportunity for you, for all the doctors here tonight. And I want you to run the extra mile to stop rotavirus. For runner like me, training or preparation for a run is as important as actual run itself. That is why I'm here to share with you some exercises that might get you energized. Alright? So, I would like to ask your participation. No? But before we go to that, I would like to share some of the running tips since I'm still here now. So, basically, the basic running form, always remember your shoulders should be relaxed all the time. Your elbow at least 90 degrees angle. Your fist at least relaxed, not close. Okay, when you swing your arms forward, make sure it doesn't cross your midline, something like this. So, because when your shoulders tense, your energy, instead of going to your working muscle, so pumunta siya dun sa muscles na hindi niyo sa katangan. So, extra effort. No? So, let's apply that in our stretching. Kindly stand up, please, for me. After this, meron tayong dinner. Okay, so since you've been sitting down for a long time this afternoon, so let's do our stretching first. No? So, first, use your thumb.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11.
right leg, hawakan ng right hand. Okay? So, yung trick, your knee should be closer to your right, yung center of gravity. Alright? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Other side. Last na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright. Now, we're all warmed up. I would like you to look ahead behind this wall and imagine the future that we all won the race against rotavirus. And to claim our victory, I would like to invite your group to have a photo with me. Alright? Let's claim our victory against rotavirus.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll take it by group. Dear doctors, please give us your best pose, because later on tonight, we shall be choosing the best photo that captures your winning moment. May I request everyone to please sit up first.